So I'm going to show y'all some of the prom dresses I tried on and exactly why I did not get them. First, we have this pink long sleeve. I really like the color on me, but I really hated this part. I didn't like how it went all the way up to my neck. It just kind of looked funky, so it was a no. Next, we have this red one. I love red. I love the color red, but the sleeves, I don't know. The sleeves were throwing me off, and so it was a no. I tried on this blue one. I didn't get it because literally everyone at my school is getting blue prom dresses. And also, the zipper of the top was broken, so we were like, and it didn't have a slit, and I wanted a slit really bad. Next is this purple one. This was my top choice. This dress. I love this dress, but it was way too small on me. It was like squeezing my waist. I could not breathe, but I loved it. Next, we have this white one. Yeah, I looked so good in this. It was very expensive though. And I didn't like how my boobs were hanging out. I always felt like my nipple was gonna slip out. Should I do a part two?